Hello friends, in this video we have brought to you a new model on Lego Central Power Machines. This is actually called a go-kart. In this go-kart we have got four wheels, two wheels in front, two wheels at the back. The front wheels are connected via fixed axle and this is the steering. So what happens in a go-kart is the front wheels starts to move and they are movable parts because of the steering. If the steering is not moving and if I push the car forward, then it will go straight like this. Okay. Now what happens if I just turn the steering, if I turn the steering in this direction, then you can see the direction of the cart has changed, and if I move it, then it will take a turn and gets straight onto its path. And if I take a left turn, if I want the left turn, then I just move it to the left. It will take a left turn like this, and if I push it, then it will go to the left and then it will take a straight. So here you can see in the left turn, if I take, then it will go to the left and then the steering becomes straight and it will go straight again. And if I come back again, it will take another path. And if I do this again on the right, then it will go right and then it will take a straight path. So this is how the go-kart works. According to the movement of the front wheels, the whole go-kart moves. Thank you so much.